Yeah, lately I've been doing a lot of Coca-Cola pots with my 3-inch copper over glass. Windy and cold and snowy here this morning. I'll see if the video sound works.